So we're talking inclusion relation here. And that's the kind of maximality I'm looking for. The idea is you keep trying to make your FIP family bigger and bigger and bigger by throwing in sets without losing the fact that it's an FIP family. And you eventually reach a maximal FIP family where you can't throw any more sets in without losing the fact it's an FIP family. Many of the other sets, you've got another finite intersection from the original, which must be non-empty. So you could add it in. So if you take a finite intersection, you could always add it in and say, if this isn't already in the collection, I can put it in. But that would mean you weren't a maximal collection. So they must already be in.